Here we are. We're getting down to our last part of Torrey Pines hike. We're going to do a little twister for the core. Shoulder width apart, a little twist. When we hit that core oblique area, we're going to get in a squat. Next exercise is coming up soon.